Police are investigating a crash involving a school bus in Mount Auburn. The collision happened just before 6:30 this morning at Auburn Avenue and East McMillan Street. Police say a few students were on board that bus, but no one was hurt.